वही वायनाड में वन और वन जीव संरक्षण मंत्री एके ससींद्रन ने वायनाड में राहत और बचाव अभियान पर बताया कि हमने क्षेत्र को 6 सेक्टर में विभाजित किया है। प्रत्येक इकाई में सेना, नौसेना, अग्निशमन, एनडीआरएफ, वन अधिकारी और स्थानीय स्वयं सेवक शामिल हैं, जो बचाव गतिविधि में विशेषज्ञ हैं। हम कुछ आधुनिक उपकरण का भी इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं। हमारे पास विशेषज्ञ भी हैं जो नदी को जानते हैं, स्थानीय लोग भी हैं जो क्षेत्र के बलों से बेहतर जानते हैं।
टुडे ऑल्सो वी आर वर्किंग द प्लान डे बिफोर यस्टरडे वी हैव इट फाइनलाइज्ड। दैट मींस वी हैव डिवाइडेड द टोट एंटायर एरिया इनटू 6 जोन्स एंड वी authorize one senior officer for every zone. Under his leadership, every unit contained 40 members. That includes military, navy, fire force, NDRF, forest, fire and safety, etc. Plus the local volunteers who are expert in the rescue activities. Our feeling is it is functioning as very perfectly and impressive model, and they are doing their best. Today also we are repeating that process, but adding some modern equipments also. With this, we hope we can get better result today also. Another thing is, Chaliar River, it holds 40 kilometers from this area. The entire 40 kilometers is divided into 8 divisions under the police station area. That means that area we have 8 police stations. So we centralize the activities connecting with the police station, and also having experts who know the details of the river, especially the neighboring people. They know the seeking help from local knowledge and local people who know the area and river better than the forces. This is the operational method today we have adopted. Everything is there. I don't know any other equipment is remaining that we used. If there is anything in our knowledge, we will be try to get that also and use that of that purpose.